Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to remove or how to hide your Wix website from Google search engine. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to log in into your Wix account and open your Wix dashboard and hover over on marketing and SEO, and now click on SEO tools and click on SEO settings and scroll down, and here you will find this option, let search engines index your site. So all you have to need to hide your Wix website from Google, you have to turn on this option and click on hide site. So this was how we can hide or remove our Wix website from Google. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.